早晨，早晨。好，可能咧有一啲面孔咧，上个礼拜我见唔到噶。
I might not have seen some of the faces last week。
因为咧上个礼拜咧有好多人嚟唔到啦，因为我都知道嘅，大年初二系咪
？Yeah, the second day of the Chinese New Year, some of us might not be able to。
所以咧，我都喺度同大家拜个年。
So I want to greet everyone here。
好，恭祝大家咧新年快乐啦，新年进步。
So Happy New Year, have a prosperous New Year.
確實咧，靈命要每一日更加健壯。
So the spiritual life is getting more healthy every day.
係啊，要得到從上而嚟嘅豐盛。
To receive the abundance from above.
新嘅一年有好多嘅突破。
A lot of breakthroughs in this new year.
阿門。
Amen.
收到未啊
？Have you got it? Receive.
嗱，你收到嘅祝福，你就而家祝福你隔離嗰個。
So the blessing that you receive now, you bless the one next to you.
因為上個禮拜你冇機會祝福佢哋啊嘛。
Because last week you didn't have the chance to bless them.
而確實係嘅，新嘅農曆新年咧，即係都有一段時間嘅，所以我哋都會繼續慶祝啊。
Oh, so this Chinese New Year there is actually stretch a long period. So
但農曆新年之後咧，我哋知道有另外一個節日嚟緊咯喎。
But then after the Chinese New Year, there is another festival coming up.
嗰個就係復活節啦。
And that's the Easter.
所以咧嚟緊呢七個禮拜咧，我哋嘅講道系列咧都會係咧去到咧慶祝復活節。我哋咧會用馬太福音去睇嘅。
So, coming up in the next seven, in this seven weeks, the series we are going to use the Gospel of Matthew to celebrate Easter.
我唔知你對馬太福音有幾認識。
I don't know how much you know about the Gospel of Matthew.
但我相信咧，大部分人都應該睇過嘅。
But I think most of us has read through.
我想問有冇人係讀過馬太福音嘅？
Who has read it before?
話大部分人係咪
？Most of us.
馬太福音咧，對我嚟講咧，係我信咗耶穌咧，我第一卷讀嘅書。
So the Gospel of Matthew is the first book that I read when I came to Jesus.
而咧，馬太福音對我嚟講咧，意義都好大嘅，因為喺嗰度裏邊咧，我認識好多關於耶穌啊。
And it's very meaningful to me because through that I know about more about Jesus.
嗱，馬太福音咧，我哋叫佢為咩咧？婦女福音其中一卷書，因為馬太啦、路加啦同埋馬可咧，佢哋嘅內容咧係好相似嘅。
We call the Gospel of Matthew one of the synoptic gospel, and it's very similar to the Gospel of Mark and the Gospel of Luke.
但係當然啦，馬太有佢獨特嘅地方。
But then there is its own uniqueness in the Gospel of Matthew.
馬太福音係邊個寫嘅咧
？Who wrote the Gospel of Matthew？
係啊 ，not a trick question 啊，係馬太，係啦，馬太係其中咧十二門徒其中一個。
So it was Matthew who was one of the 12 disciples.
但係神未召佢，耶穌未呼召佢之前咧，佢一個税吏。
Before Jesus called him, he was a tax collector.
即係我哋所謂叫係收數嘅。
Collection，
咁咧，但系咧，所以你見到咧，馬太咧呢一個人咧，佢應該好仔細，佢諗嘢咧好有好有系統嘅。
So you could imagine Matthew being a very has an eye for detail and he's very very systematic.
所以你見到咧呢一卷書咧，馬太福音佢唔係順序嘅，嗱，路加福音係順時間嘅去到寫嘅。
Now the Gospel of Luke is following a chronological order, but if you read through Matthew, then it's actually not.By chronological order.
馬太福音咧係按主題去到寫嘅。
Is actually by topics.
係啊，所以咧喺第一個世紀嘅時候咧，呢卷書咧係非常之受歡迎。
And so in the first century, the book of Matthew is actually very popular.
因為好反映到咧，馬太佢作為一個税吏啊，佢好有系統咧，將耶穌嘅生平啦、耶穌嘅教導啦，同埋耶穌嘅死同埋復活咧，好整齊咁咧喺呢卷書裏邊呈現出嚟。
Because you can see in this book is very neatly presenting Jesus' life, his teaching, his birth, his resurrection.
所以咧，头嗰四章就讲耶稣嘅生平啦。
So the first four chapters talk about Jesus' life。
中间嗰五章至到第二十五章咧，好多人咧认为里边咧就有五个主要教导嘅主干。
So in the chapter 5 to 25, people believe that there are five key discourses。
哎呀，跟住之后咧，最尾嗰三章啦，就讲耶稣基督嘅受苦同埋复活。
And the last three chapters talks about Jesus' passion and his resurrection.
而因為佢哋裏邊嘅內容咧，好多咧都同猶太嘅文化有關。
And a lot of content actually relate to the Jewish culture.
啊，所以咧喺第一世紀咧，依卷書咧係好受歡迎嘅。佢就當咧好似一本門徒訓練咁樣樣去到睇。
So it's very popular this book during the first century, and a lot of people use it as a discipleship manual.
但如果我哋再深入啲去睇咧，其實原來依卷書咧未必咧個對象係寫俾猶太人嘅。
But then if you study further, it might actually not be written for the Jews.
因为呢一卷书成书咧，系写嘅系几时咧？系主后七十年啊。
Because it's written in A.D. 70.
而第二个圣殿，即系圣殿咧，当时就已经被摧毁啦。
And at that time, the second temple was already destroyed.
而喺嗰段时间咧，有好多咧系外邦人开始信耶稣。
And a lot of Gentiles.In those days, already believed in Jesus.
所以我盼望咧，不管你睇过马太福音未啦，可能你以前睇过，但我盼望今次我哋一齐去读嘅咧，你再睇一次。
So I don't know whether you've read through the Gospel of Matthew before. You might have, but I invite you this period to read through it again.
因为你而家有呢个背景嘅时候咧，你睇翻啦，里边咧好多嘅教导系指向紧咧一个新嘅国啊，天国。
So you can see a lot of the teaching with this book is actually teaching about a new kingdom, the kingdom of heaven.
更加咧系指向教会噶
，and is actually pointed towards the church.
所以呢卷书咧系应该系咩咧？为外邦人而写噶。
So this book is actually written for Gentiles.
所以即系咩咧？系为我哋而写噶，同我哋息息相关噶。
Written for us and is very relevant.
所以同你隔篱嗰个系为你而写噶。
So tell the one next to you, it's written for you.
所以我哋嗱会睇啦，马太福音一开始第一章第一节。是什么呢?
So chapter 1, verse 1 of the Gospel of Matthew, what does it talk about?
它一开始就提及到耶稣基督，跟着就有什么呢?耶稣的家谱。
So it starts with Jesus Christ and his genealogies.
我们读第一章第一节,亚伯拉罕的后裔,大卫的子孙,耶稣基督的家谱。
The book of the genealogy of Jesus Christ, the son of David, the son of Abraham.
我知道大部分人看马太福音一睇咧就跳咗呢一部分噶啦。
So I can imagine a lot of people once they get into the genealogy, they skipped.
因为咧里边有好多名系咪
？Because there are a lot of names.
你好似觉得有啲咩拉楞咧
？You might be saying, "Wow, how is it relevant to me?"
但系其实唔好啊，因为其实咧呢一个嘅家谱喺马太福音，佢一开始佢咁样样开始，记唔记得？佢一个好有系统。佢好知道自己要写啲乜嘢嘅人。
So you remember Matthew is a very systematic guy, and there is a reason that he wrote this in the book.
原来呢一个嘅家谱，佢话俾我哋知好多好重要嘅真理。
And in this genealogy is telling us a lot of important truths.
所以嗱，一开始佢讲咩咧？佢话系亚伯拉罕嘅后裔啊。
So at the beginning, it talks about the son of Abraham.
咁你话亚伯拉罕有啲咩重要咧
？So how is Abraham important?
因为当神呼召亚伯拉罕嘅时候，佢同亚伯拉罕讲咗啲咩咧
？So when God called Abraham, what did he tell him?
创世记二十二章十七至到十八节
，Genesis, chapter 22 verse 17 to 18.
嗰度讲咩？佢话我必多多赐福给你，我必使你嘅后裔大大增多。并且在地上万国都必因你的后裔得福。
I will surely bless you, and I will surely multiply your offspring as the stars of heaven, and as the sand that is on the seashore, and in your offspring shall all nations of the earth be blessed, because you have obeyed my voice.
如果你看，虽然我不是读完整段，但你大概知道的意思，神说要什么呢？大大祝福他，并且你的后裔是多到不得了的。
So the crux of this passage here is God is going to bless him abundantly, and he is going to have loads of descendants.
唔单止你得着祝福，更加咩啊？你都要成为别人嘅祝福，你要去到祝福其他人噶。
Not only will you be blessed, but you will bless the others and other nations as well.
所以嗱，我哋翻去马太福音，佢一开始话咩啊？就系讲亚伯拉罕嘅后裔系边啲人啦。
So we go back to the book of Matthew and talk about the son of Abraham.
所以马太福音一章第二节嗰度讲咩咧？亚伯拉罕生以撒。以撒生雅各，雅各生犹太、犹大和他的弟兄，咁啊一路喺度数落去啦。
So verse 2, Abraham was the father of Isaac, and Isaac the father of Jacob, and Jacob the father of Judah and his brother, and it keeps going on.
跟住到第六节，去到好多名啦。跟住去到第六节，耶西就生大卫王。
In verse 6, it comes to and Jesse the father of David the king.
而我哋知道以色列人佢哋一路咩咧背叛上帝，但系神系信实嘅。
We know that throughout all the period, Israelites have been rebellion against God, but God is faithful.
虽然咧佢哋违约，但系神仍然守约。
Even though they broke the covenant, God was still keeping it.
所以去到大卫嗰个时代咧，神再一次嘅同佢立约。
So once again, until the time of David, God made a covenant with him again.
大卫咧好想咧为上帝咧起一个圣殿。
David wanted to build a temple for God.
但係神話咩？唔好，我唔需要你幫我起，你嘅仔幫我起啦。
But then God told him, "No, you are not going to build it for me, but your son is going to build it."
嗱，我係大衛，我應該會好失望啊！哇，我好想為你做啲嘢，點解你唔俾我做啊？
If I were David, I would be disappointed. I wanted to do something for you, but why don't you let me do it?
神加咗幾句喎，佢話係你唔使幫我起，但係我應承你一樣嘢。
But then God added a few words there, saying that, "Well, yes, you don't build the temple for me, but I'm going to do something for you."
撒母耳記下第七章十六節，上帝同大衛講咩咧？佢話你嘅家和你嘅國必在你面前永遠堅立，你嘅王位也必堅定，直到永遠啊！
Second Samuel chapter 7 verse 16, God told David, "And your house and your kingdom shall be made sure forever before me. Your throne shall be established forever."
所以上帝喺呢度再一次肯定佢对佢哋嘅应许。
So once again, God affirmed the promise.
但系咧，我哋知道大卫佢都系犯罪嘅。
But we know David, he sinned.
所以喺马太福音，我哋再睇埋啦嗰个嘅家谱。大卫从乌利亚嘅妻子生所罗门，好得意啊！呢度冇讲咧，佢个妻子叫咩名，净系话佢系乌利亚嘅妻子嚟嘅啫。一阵间我哋会再睇呢度。
But then if we go, so we go back to verse 6, it say David was the father of Solomon by the wife of Uriah. It doesn't mention the name of the wife.
跟住之后第七节就话咩咧？所罗门就生罗波安，跟住咧佢都系咩咧？做各样嘅邪恶嘅。
And Solomon was the father of Rehoboam, and he, Rehoboam, was doing all the wicked things.
嗱，如果你有圣经，你自己翻去睇，里边有好多名嘅，有一啲系好嘅皇帝，但系有好几个咧，马拿西啊，跟住之后有亚哈斯啊，佢哋全部都系咩咧？行耶和华看为恶事啊！
So you can keep on going through the genealogy, but then you can see there are good kings, but there are also wicked kings, including Ahaz and Manasseh.
跟住第十一节，佢就话百姓点样样啊？因为佢哋背叛上帝啊嘛，佢哋就被掳到去巴比伦。我哋上个月就系讲耶利米哀歌，就系讲呢段历史，系咪
？And then verse 11, it talk about the people being rebellious and they were exiled. And last time we talk about lamentation, the people were in exile.
所以第十一节佢话百姓咧被迁到巴比伦嘅时候，约西亚生耶哥利亚和他的弟兄，跟住之后。
So first 11, it talk about Josiah, the father of Jeconiah and his brothers at the time of deportation to Babylon.
但是之后咩呢？神又呼召返佢哋返去耶路撒冷。
But later on, God called them back to Jerusalem.
啊，有一段时间呢，佢哋再一次复兴跟随上帝，但好短暂，佢哋又再一次犯罪。
There was a short time of revival following God again, but then they fell again.
啊，跟住之后我哋见到有好多名啦，啊，所罗巴伯可能你听过啦，跟住一直呢去到马但生雅各，跟住第十六节，雅各生约瑟，就是玛利亚的丈夫，那称为基督的耶稣，是从玛利亚生的。
So if you go on, you can see names like Zerubbabel. You might be familiar with that. And it's first 16, and Jacob, the father of Joseph, the husband of Mary, of whom Jesus was born, who is called Christ.
所以你见到当时以色列佢哋家破人亡，佢哋被四散，可能佢哋都一路喺度谂：喂，神，你应许亚伯拉罕嘅，你应许大卫嘅，会唔会发生噶？好似仿佛一切都会落空。
So you can see here that the Israelites were actually being dispersed all over the place. They will start to question God, where, how is your promise going to be fulfilled?
所以喺旧约里边咧，一路都有神藉住先知啊，话俾佢哋知，系啊，会有一个拯救主嚟噶，会有一个尼赛亚嚟拯救你哋噶。
So throughout the whole Old Testament, you can see prophets keep on coming out to say, yes, there will be a Messiah, there will be a Savior.
但系你可能想象得到，我哋知道咩咧？有四百年。神是沉默的，所以你可以想象他们在那里想，神啊，你在哪里啊？你讲过的东西会不会算数的？
But then you might know that there are 400 years of silence, then people will start to say, okay, God, are you there? Are you going to do something about it?
所以我们去到第十六节就是说什么呢？玛利亚的丈夫，那称为耶稣基督，是从玛利亚生的。
So you can see in verse 16,Joseph, the husband of Mary, of whom Jesus was born, who is called Christ.
呢度正正就话俾我哋知，耶稣基督就系嗰个答案啦。
So here it tells us Jesus Christ is the answer.
你哋一路等候紧嗰一位就系佢啦。
The one that you've been waiting so long is Jesus.
跟住第十七节，这样从亚伯拉罕到大卫共有十四代，从大卫到迁至巴比伦时候亦都有十四代，从迁至巴比伦嘅时候到基督啦又有十四代。
Verse 17. So all the generations from Abraham to David were 14 generations, and from David to the deportation to Babylon 14 generations, and from the deportation to Babylon to the Christ 14 generations.
所以可能你喺度谂十四有啲咩特别咧
？So you start to ask what's the significance of
14. 嗱，馬太係好有系統嘅。
Matthew is very systematic.
佢係刻意咁樣樣咧去到鋪排啊。
He deliberately organized it this way.
如果我哋認識希伯來文咧，如果你睇到整個由一節至到第十七節咧，大衛係提過好多次嘅。
If you know the Hebrew language, when you look through the whole passage from verse 1 to verse 17, you can see the word David appear a lot of times.
大衛嘅名字係出現過五次，係多過亞伯拉罕嘅。
David's name has shown up 5 times more than Abraham.
彷彿好似馬太係想強調大衛嘅王權係要去邊度啊？
So it's as if Matthew wanted to stress the kingship of David. Where is this going?
所以大卫呢个名字系好得意嘅。大卫英文系点啊 ？David 啊嘛，点串噶 ？D A V I D.
So it's very interesting for David. His name in English we spell it like D A V I D.
啊，有啲学者就系咁样讲啦。佢话希伯来文里边咧系冇响音噶，即系好似我哋英文有 A E I O U 啊，冇响音嘅。希伯来文系冇响音，所以如果你睇翻呢个英文字 D A V I D， 攞走个 A 同埋 I， 会变为乜嘢啊
？So if in Hebrew language there are no vowels. So if you imagine D A V I D, take away all the A and I, what does it look like？
DVD 咯嚇
，DVD
啊，你可能覺得好笑，但係其實咧喺希伯來文係有意思嘅，因為佢哋每一個字母咧係有個數值嘅。
But then in Hebrew language, it means something. Each alphabet there represent a number.
D 嘅數值就係四
，D V 嘅
V 嘅數值就係六
，V is equal to six。
跟住再最尾係 D 係四
，Another D。
咁考下大家嘅數學啦，四加六加四係幾多啊
？So mathematician, four plus six plus four
係咩啊？十四咯，系咪？所以彷彿好似咧，上帝馬太咧，佢系要強調啊大衛呢一件事。
So it looks as if Matthew wants to stress David。
所以咧，對於當時希伯來人一讀咧，佢哋 get 到啊，佢哋收到噶啦，佢就講佢咩咧？耶穌基督就係尼賽亞，佢哋一路等候緊嗰一位。
So for the Jews at that time, once they read it, they will get it that Jesus is the Messiah。
佢就係要承接。大卫嘅王权啊
！He is the one that is going to inherit the kingship of David.
耶稣基督就系王者啊
！Jesus is the king.
所以我哋喺马太福音第二十八章最后，耶稣佢话咩啊？天上地下所有嘅权柄已经赐给我了啊！
So you can see in chapter 28 of the Gospel of Matthew, Jesus says, "All authorities on heaven and earth has been given to me."
耶稣基督就系王啊
！Jesus Christ is.
同你隔篱嗰讲，耶稣基督就系王啊
！Tell the one next to you, Jesus Christ is the king.
所以你见好明显，马太福音佢一开始，马太就单刀直入讲耶稣基督。
So you can see in the Gospel of Matthew, once we get in there immediately, Matthew says Jesus is.
耶稣个名系咩意思啊？拯救啊嘛
！What does Jesus mean?Salvation.
基督个意思系咩咧？就系尼赛亚啦。今日嘅主题就系尼赛亚嘛。个意思系咩咧？受膏者。
Christ meant Messiah, and that's the title of today's message. And it means the anointed one.
吓喺旧约里边咧，出现过三十九次咧，去到形容咧君王、祭司同埋先知话受膏嘅。
So in the Old Testament, there are 39 times talking about the anointed one being the king, the priest, and the prophets.
所以受膏系咩意思咧？系神拣选嘅咯，受膏者系被拣选嗰一位。
So the anointed one means the one that is chosen by God.
所以马太喺呢一度，马太福音成为旧约书卷之后第一卷喺新约里边出现。
So the book of Matthew become the first book after the Old Testament.
因为马太系将旧约嘅应许话俾佢知咩啊？喺新约里边，耶稣基督成就咗啦。
Because Matthew is saying all the promises in the Old Testament is now fulfilled in Jesus Christ.
喺旧约里边出现嘅应许，全部喺耶稣基督里边成就咗啦。
All the promises in the Old Testament is now fulfilled in Jesus Christ.
所以原来佢喺新约里边系第一卷书系有佢嘅意思噶。
So that's why it becomes the first book in the New Testament.
耶稣就系嗰个答案啊。
Jesus is the answer.
同你隔篱讲，耶稣系嗰个答案。
Tell the one next to you, Jesus is the answer.
而耶稣所以嚟，记唔记得？佢话我要同你哋立一份新约。
So Jesus came, he said, I want to establish a new covenant with you.
佢话我要同你立一份新约。
He want to set up a new covenant with you.
天上地下所有嘅权柄已经赐俾佢，所以第一节话到耶稣基督就系要承载住大卫嘅王权。
So all authorities in heaven and the earth has been given to Jesus, and he has the kingship of David.
而神嘅应许话万国都要得着祝福，就系因为耶稣基督。
And God's promise of all nations will be blessed is all because of Jesus.
而神应许大卫你嘅王国系直到永远，就喺耶稣基督里边啦。
And God promised David his throne shall be established forever, and that's in Jesus Christ.
所以你见到原来马太福音系贯穿咗旧约同埋新约，让佢成为一体啊。
So you can see the Gospel of Matthew is actually the bridge between the Old Testament and New.
所以你知道嘛？喺耶稣基督里边，神嘅应许被成就。
So Now you know the promises of God is now being fulfilled.
喺哥林多后书一章二十节嗰度咁样讲，佢话神嘅应许不论有多少，在基督都是咩啊？是的，所以我们藉着他说阿门，使神因我们得荣耀啊。
So Second Corinthians chapter 1 verse 20, for all the promises of God find their yes in Jesus, and that is why it is through Him that we utter our amen to God for His glory.
原来神嘅应许系会兑现噶。
So God's promises are will be fulfilled.
你知道吗？喺圣经里边咧，有人咁样做过一条数啊吓，佢话有成超过8000个应许啊。
So some people have calculated or do the counting that in the Bible there are more than 8000 promises of God.
但嗱，几多条唔紧要啊，最紧要系咩啊？你能够去到领受呢啲应许啊嘛。
It doesn't matter how many there are. The most important is that you can receive it.
最紧要系呢啲应许咩啊？要兑现啊嘛。
And the most important thing is these promises are being fulfilled.
你要记住一样嘢，原来神就藉住喺马太福音话俾我哋知，佢系咩啊？佢一个守约嘅神啊。
So through the Gospel of Matthew, God is telling us He is the one that is faithful. He will fulfill His promises.
佢话佢讲过会算数噶。
Whatever He say, it will come to pass.
所以你知道嘛？喺圣经里边有好多嘅应许系等候紧我哋去到兑。
So you can imagine a lot of the promises in the Bible is actually waiting for us to let it fulfill.
你知道吗？今日我哋有好多人，我哋冇信心，我哋冇能力，我哋软弱。点解？因为你唔认识上帝嘅应许啊。
A lot of people today are weak. They don't know what they are doing because they don't know the promises of God.
啊，马太福音22:29，耶稣咁样斥责法利赛人，佢话你哋错啦，因为咩啊？你唔明白圣经，也不知道神嘅大能啊。
Matthew chapter 22 verse 29, Jesus told the Pharisees that you are wrong because you know neither the scripture nor the power of God.
因为当你认识圣经，你认识神嘅应许，你得着能力嘅。
Because when you know the Bible, you know the promises of God, you will receive power.
你会加添信心嘅。
You will have more faith.
你知道吗？我哋有时唔知道点样祈祷，因为我哋都唔知道上帝嘅应许系啲乜嘢嘢啊。
Sometimes we don't know how to pray or what to pray for because we don't know the promises of
God. 我哋都唔知道天父爸爸应许咗俾我哋啲乜嘢嘢，我哋点去攞咧？
We don't know what God has promised us. How can we ask Him for that?
就好似咧，我哋去揿钱啊 ，ATM 啊。
It's like when we go to the ATM.
你都唔知个密码系啲乜嘢嘢，你点样揿机啊
？You don't even know the password. How do you get the money?
神有好多好丰富嘢俾你噶，但你都唔识得揿机，你唔知道个密码系咩，你点样去攞咧
？God has a lot of promises for you to just to get it, but you don't know the password. How do you get it?
所以点解我哋一路话读圣经系研读啊
？So that's why we keep on emphasizing to study the Bible.
神嘅应许唔系净系喺耶稣基督里边成就，佢更加要喺你生命里边成就噶。
God's promises not only is being fulfilled in Jesus Christ, His promises are also going to be fulfilled in your life.
因为你继续睇第一章，跟住第十八节啦。佢讲完个家谱之后咧，就讲耶稣基督嘅出生啦。嗰度咁样讲，佢话耶稣基督嘅诞生就系记载喺呢一度啦。第十九节，佢话佢嘅丈夫约瑟系个义人，原本佢谂住咩咧？休妻嘅，佢谂住咧唔再同玛利亚一齐噶啦，不愿意明明地羞辱，佢谂住暗暗地把他休了。但系第二十节，正思念这事嘅时候，有主嘅使者向他梦中显现，说：大卫嘅子孙约瑟，不要怕，只管娶过你的妻子玛利亚来，因他所怀嘅孕系从圣灵来的，他将要生一个儿子，你要给他起名叫耶稣，因他要将自己嘅百姓从罪恶里救出来。这一切的事，第二十二节成就是要应验主席先知所说的话，必有童女怀孕生子，人要称他名为以马内利。若失醒了起来，就遵着主使者吩咐 把妻子娶过来，只是没有和他同房。等他生了儿子，就给他起名叫耶稣。
So we continue in the chapter 1, verse 18, that it talks about the birth of Jesus, and then verse 19, Joseph, Mary's husband, being a just man and unwilling to put her to shame, resolved to divorce her quietly. But as Joseph considered this thing, the angel of the Lord appeared to him, telling him that do not fear to take Mary as your wife, for that which is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins. 22. All these took place to fulfill what the Lord has spoken by the prophet. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel. Verse 24. When Joseph woke from his sleep, he did as the angel of the Lord commanded him. He took his wife, but knew her not until she had given birth to a son, and he called his name Jesus.
你见到嘛？约瑟佢顺服。
So you can see here, Joseph, he obeyed.
虽然唔系佢嘅计划，但系佢顺服。
Even though it's not his plan,
我哋好多时咧去到强调玛利亚嘅顺服，系咪
？A lot of time we emphasize Mary's submission.
但你睇下呢度，约瑟都好顺服。
But you can see here, even Joseph, he
就因着佢哋两个嘅顺服，就成就咗咩啊？应验咗神嘅说话。
So both of their obedience brought forth the fulfillment of the promise.
因着佢哋嘅顺服，就应验咗神嘅应许。
Because of their submission, their obedience, God's promise is being fulfilled.
你知道吗？今日因着你嘅顺服，能够兑现嘅神嘅应许喺你生命里边。
So because of your obedience today, God's promise will be fulfilled in you.
神嘅应许能够改变你嘅生命噶。
God's promise can change your life。
我好简单啫，举例，圣经里边话俾我哋知，凡劳苦担重担嘅，可以到我这里来，我就咩啊？我就要给你嘅安息啊嘛。
So very simple, like come to me, all who you labor and are heavily burdened, and I will give you rest.
呢个好简单啦，呢个系一个应许嚟噶。
It's a promise。
神话咩？佢要使你得安息，佢唔系话我谂下先，睇下俾唔俾你。
It's God actually promised to give you rest. It's not like, I want to consider for a bit longer. But
是啊，我睇下情况点，我睇下咧好唔好俾你。
Well, let me consider the situation and decide whether I want to give you. No.
呢度讲咩？我要啊，我要俾你，我要使你得安息啊。
Here is saying, no, I'm going to give you. I'm going to give you rest.
所以当你愿意去到顺服，耶稣话咩啊？凡劳苦担重担到我这里来，当我哋愿意放低自己，我哋去揾耶稣，我哋去到倚靠信靠耶稣，你知道吗？那个应许就喺你生命里边能够兑现噶啦。
So when you obey and put down yourself and come to Jesus, His promise of giving you rest will be fulfilled in you.
认识神嘅应许，你就能够经历神嘅大能啊。
So when you know God's promises, then you can experience His power in your life.
我举多一个例。
One more example.
奉献。奉献。系。
Tithes and offering.
你知道吗？圣经里边讲得好清楚噶。
It's very clear in the Bible.
神有一个嘅应许。
There is a promise.
佢话你试下。
You try me. Test me.
佢话系试下。如果你咁样做嘅时候，我要将天上嘅窗户打开，倾覆于你们，使你哋咩啊？无处可容啊
！He is going to open heaven and pour in abundance over you, so that you don't have room even to store it.
你知道，当我一信耶稣嘅时候。
Well, at the time when I first believed in Jesus,
我好感恩。
I'm very thankful.
有一位牧者，佢即刻同我讲，你要开始奉献。
One pastor told me, you immediately told me you need to do tithes and offering.
嗱，而当时真系讲真啊，当时我即系有啲人认识我吓，我嗰阵时系职师嚟嘅。
At that time, I was an architect.
系啊，即系对我嚟讲，喂，收入都几好嘅。
It's quite a good salary.
哇，但系你要我奉献，但我感谢神，因为嗰一刻。这个牧师咁同我讲，我睇翻圣经，耶稣会吩咐我哋咁样做，我就照做。
Praise God that the pastor told me about it. I checked the Bible. Yes, it's actually promised and it's instructed me to do it, so I did it.
而感谢神。
And praise God.
神嘅应许。
God's promise.
佢话天上嘅窗户要为我打开啊。
Heaven is open.
佢话要倾覆于我啊。
And pour up in abundance.
以致咩咧？我无处可容啊。
So that I don't have room to store His blessing.
呢个应许喺我生命里边兑现咗啦。
And it's actually being fulfilled in my life.
嗱，當然我唔係淨係講緊金錢上嘅祝福。
Of course, I'm not only talking about the monetary.
我真係好感謝神，就係因為按住聖經嘅話語去做嘅時候，呢個應許得應驗咯。
It's actually because I obey that this promise is being fulfilled in my life.
我而家被呼召，我唔記得幾多年啦，應該夠，我唔記得幾年啦，但係一路我冇缺乏過。
I've been called for so many years, I never have any lack.
我好滿足啊！
I'm very content.
我好開心啊
！I'm happy.
你話有啲咩可以同我交換？ 冇任何嘅金錢可以交換得到。
Nothing, no money can actually exchange for all I have right now.
聖經裏邊有好多嘅應許噶。
There are a lot of promises in the Bible.
耶穌話咩？我嚟就要俾你生命係更加咩啊？唔係淨係生命咁簡單，更加豐盛啊嘛。
Jesus said, I come to give you life. It's not just life, but life in abundance.
所以我盼望，如果你認識上帝嘅應許
，So my prayer is, if you know the promises of God,
開始宣告
，start to proclaim,
順服
，obey。
呢啲应许会喺你生命里边成就噶。
These promises will be fulfilled in your life.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
可唔可同你隔篱讲，神会喺你生命里边成就噶
？Tell the one next to you, God's promises will be fulfilled in your life.
所以马太福音好紧要，呢度话俾我哋知，神系守约嘅， so, 神系应许系会应验噶。
So here Matthew is telling us God is faithful. He is going to fulfill his words.
而更加第二样嘢，我哋要睇嘅。就是什麼呢？原來耶穌基督確實是那個什麼呢？釋放者，是拯救我們的。
And the second one we want to look at is Jesus the Messiah. He is the deliverer of us.
如果你看回個家譜，
If you look at the genealogy,
你有聖經的你可以打開，你會看到呢，裡面有很多名字，是不是？剛才我說的幾個。
So if you open your Bible, you can see a lot of names in there.
你會看到一個很殘酷的現實。
You can see a harsh reality.
那裡裡面呢，不是全部都是義人來的。
Not all of these people were just.
你見到咧喺嗰個我哋叫 family tree 啊，係咪啊家譜裏邊咧有好多咧不義嘅人噶。
You can see in the genealogy there were a lot of people that were actually evil.
當然啦，有啲英雄啦，有啲係君王啦。
Well, of course there were heroes, there were kings.
但係裏邊都有啲係犯奸淫嘅。
But then there were people that had adultery. There were some prostitutes.
有殺人犯嘅。
There was a murderer.
如果你睇呢一個嘅家庭歷史，你都會覺得好黑暗嘅。
So if you look at this family history, it's quite dark.
而你見到整個嘅大衛王嘅王族啊
，And if you look at the royal family of David,
你會見到咧罪惡不停喺度咩咧循環啊。
You can see the sin actually being looped.
所以你睇《列王记》咧，你会见到有一句说话不停出现噶，佢哋行咩啊？耶和华眼中看为恶嘅事啊。
So if you look at the book of Chronicles, you can keep on seeing they were doing things that were evil in the eyes of the Lord.
啊，儿子又跟随咗父亲咁样做，父亲嗰个儿子又再跟随咁做，一路咧有一个恶性循环啊，真系。
So you can see the son follow the wicked ways of the father, and it keep on going on, and that is a vicious cycle.
因为你真系睇下罗波安。啊，頭先應該係第七節嗰度啊，佢真係壞蛋嚟嘅。佢咩咧？唔單止佢即係衰啦，佢更加建立咧一啲幽壇啊，去到敬拜其他神。
And Rehoboam, just now we look at maybe verse 7, it talks about him building high places and pillars on high hills and every green tree.
啊，更加咧容許咩咧？有男妓嘅嗰啲廟宇啊。
And he also allowed male cult prostitutes in the land.
而更加第十二節就講到巴比倫之後第一個名耶哥尼亞嗰度講咩咧？佢係邪惡到一個點咧，耶利米都咒助佢啊！佢話：哇，你所有嘅後裔都唔要得祝福啊！
So in verse 12, there is this guy Jeconiah. When they moved to the Babylon, he was so wicked that even Jeremiah cursed him that you are not going to have any sons.
所以我哋見到喺呢個家譜裏邊咧，真係惡性罪惡啊！不停喺度循环。
So you can see in this genealogy, the sin is actually keep looping all along.
但我哋感谢神，马太福音第一章20-21节话俾我哋知一样嘢。
But we praise God in Matthew chapter 1 verse 20-21, it tells us this.
嗰度话咩咧？大卫嘅子孙约瑟，你唔使惊，你只管娶你嘅妻子玛利亚过来啊嘛。跟住咩啊？你要给他起名叫耶稣，因他要将自己嘅百姓从罪恶里救出来。
So here in the verse 20-21, it said, Joseph, son of David, do not fear to take Mary as your wife. She will give birth to a son and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
耶稣基督来就是要打破这个罪恶的循环。
So Jesus comes to actually break the cycle of sin.
去让一切的罪的咒诅都要被破碎了。
He breaks all the curses of sin.
所以不管今天你家族里面有幾唔好都好。
So no matter how much bad stuff your family had done before，
你以往嘅歷史係點樣都好。
It doesn't matter how your history look like。
原來耶穌基督嚟就係話呢個惡性咧要斷啊，呢個循環要斷啊。
And he is actually saying when Jesus come， this cycle is going to be broken。
因為你睇下真係嘅喎，大衛佢真係喎，佢係犯奸淫嘅。佢呢度话俾你知嘛？我谂你喺大卫人生里边，佢最唔想再听到嘅名系咩咧
So here, David, he committed adultery. So you can imagine the name that he doesn't want to hear anymore. What would that be?
应该是乌利亚。
Should be Uriah.
因为他杀了他。
Because he
killed. 抢了他的老婆。
And kid, well, caught, well,
snatches,
took his wife.
是啊，所以呢，在马太福音，他很得意哦。他是特登提出乌利亚这个名字，其实不需要提他啊嘛。他娶了别士巴，跟住之后就啊有咗个仔所罗门，咪算咯。唔系，佢特登话咩咧？佢娶咗嗰个就系乌利亚嘅妻子。
So here in Matthew, he actually could get it very simple and say, oh, David had a wife Bathsheba and had a son Solomon, but he didn't. He actually deliberately put Bathsheba as Uriah's wife.
所以大卫就算佢系国王都好。佢幾叻都好，喺佢哋歷史裏邊，佢哋覺得最威都好，原來都有佢嘅軟弱，都犯過呢啲事。
So even someone great like David, the hero, the king of the nation, he also sinned.
所以今日我哋
，So today,
我哋都唔係好得去邊嘅。
We are not any better than them.
我哋都係藉住神嘅恩典，我哋嘅罪得釋放嘅啫。
It's all by God's grace that we are being delivered.
所以今日
，So today,
我盼望。
My prayer.
你开始去到祈祷。
That you start to pray.
可能你一路喺度讲咧，你谂起一啲可能喺家庭里边嘅一啲咒诅啊。
You, when I'm speaking, you might be thinking about some generational curses.
呢度正正就话俾我哋知，不管咧我哋嘅家族系点，我哋嘅过去系点，以往系点，嗰啲一切嘅咒诅同埋捆绑咧，能够被切断噶啦。
So no matter what sort of curses, generational curses or bondages before today, when Jesus is here, it's being broken.
你要明白呢样嘢啊。
You must understand it.
你知道吗？耶稣佢话咩咧？若一个人喺基督里边，佢就系一个新造嘅人。
So Jesus, is actually being said in the Bible that if you are in Jesus Christ, you are a new creation.
你系一个新造嘅人。
You are a new creation.
过往嘅唔能够再捆绑你啊。
The past can no longer hinder you.
你知道吗？我有时听到有啲人咧，佢话：，我爸系咁嘅，我阿爷之前佢都系咁嘅，所以咧我都应该会有呢样嘢噶啦。
So some, I hear some people saying, oh, my father is like this, my grandfather is also like this, so therefore I am like this as well.
是不是有时有些家族性的病嘛，我们说他有心脏病，我都应该会有的了。
So, well, you can imagine those hereditary diseases. Some people in the past might have had it, so you might imagine you have it as well.
是啊，可能我一直在讲的时候，你想起过往在你家里面的，可能你家族里面有些人酗酒的。
Somebody in your family might be an alcoholic.
可能咧，佢哋系烂赌嘅，有啲唔好嘅习惯嘅。
Or some of them might be a gambler.
或者甚至乎，可能咧一路以嚟咧喺你家族里边系婚姻失败嘅。
Or in your family, some people might have bad marriages.
你知道吗？呢啲系咒诅嚟嘅。
You know what? These are actually curses.
我真系见过好多人同我讲咧，佢话阿帕斯伟廷，我唔想结婚啊，因为我见到我爸妈系咁，我唔会结婚嘅。
So some people actually told me that Pastor Betty, because my father and mother is like that, I don't want to get married anymore.
他被过往捆绑住。
He or she is being bondaged.
甚至乎有啲人有疾病嘅，佢话边个有咩咩糖尿病，所以我都应该会有。系你信咗耶稣之后，耶稣话咩？佢嚟就系要拯救你啊嘛。
So some of them might be saying, oh, this and that guy had diabetes, I might have it as well. But actually, Jesus is here, he is here to save you.
你是一个新造的人来的了。
So in Jesus, you are already a new creation.
不管你的过往是怎样，你的家族是怎样，那些要被剪断的了。
So no matter what happened before, no matter what happened to your family, those are already broken.
我不知道呢，即是我应该没有讲过这件事。其实呢，我妈，是拜神的。
Well, I might not have mentioned it before, my mom has actually worshipped some idol.
她是都挺虔诚的。
And it's quite devout.
有啲人以为咧，佢移民咗去澳洲之后，应该唔会再拜啦，系咪咁麻烦，有咁多啲祭坛咁嘅嘢，系咪
？Somebody think, well, once she's migrated to Australia, she might not do it anymore because there is quite a big.
但系唔系，我妈真系好有创意，佢去到澳洲咧，制咗自己一个好大嘅祭坛。
So my mom is actually very creative. Once she get there, she created a big altar.
而我细个嘅时候咧，我妈系成日逼我咧。我是要装香嘅。
When I was small, my mom actually forced me to put on the incense.
要做足晒所有嗰啲嘅仪式嘅。
To do all the procedures.
所以我好熟噶，啲人问我咧，我好熟噶呢啲嘢。
So when people ask me, I'm actually quite familiar with the procedures.
跟住后屘我先至发觉，哦，原来我问翻我妈，原来我嘅阿嫲，佢系咩咧？佢系问米婆嚟嘅。
So when I asked my mom, actually my grandmother on the father's side is actually a
Medium.
系
啊，啲人喺村里边咧，佢为咗揾食，佢就咩咧？去揾佢，佢就做问米啊。
So when people in the village want to ask something, then they will go to the grandma to ask her for opinion.
所以我感谢神啊。
So I praise God.
因为耶稣拯救我。
Because Jesus saved me.
我从呢个黑暗恶势力，我被迁徙到光明嘅里边啦。
I am actually being plucked out from this kingdom of darkness and put into the kingdom of light.
系啊，俾掌声耶稣啊！唔系我做咗啲咩？
系因为 by me. It's actually Jesus.
哥罗西书嗰度咁感谢父。哥罗西书一章十二至到十四节，系咪有感谢父？使你们配与众圣徒在光明中分享基业。他救了我们脱离黑暗嘅权势，迁徙我哋去到爱子嘅国度里边。藉着他爱子，我哋得蒙救赎，罪得赦免啊！
So in Colossians chapter 1, it actually says, "Give thanks to the Father who has qualified you to share in the inheritance of the saints. He has delivered us from the domain of darkness and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved Son, in whom we have redemption, the forgiveness of sins."
所以我唔需要再活喺黑暗里边啊！
So I don't need to live in darkness.
我系光明嘅使者啊！
I am the messenger of light.
而按着我相信神嘅应许。
And because I believe in God's promise,
我会继续祈祷噶。
I will keep on praying.
由呢一代开始
，from this generation，
世世代代之后
，and all the generations，
我嘅子孙嘅子孙嘅子孙
，my descendant of my descendant，
都系要敬拜耶稣噶。
And all will be worshiping Jesus.
所以今日我唔知你经历紧啲乜嘢。
So today I don't know what you're experiencing.
可能你唔能够活出嗰个丰盛。
Maybe you might not be able to live out that abundance.
认识上帝嘅应许啊。
Get to know God's
promise
and proclaim.
去相信
to believe.
因为神嘅应许系会应验噶。
Because God's promises are going to be fulfilled.
而佢要带你脱离呢一个嘅捆绑啊。
And He is going to deliver you from.
因为喺耶稣基督里边，你系一个新造嘅人。
Because in Jesus you are a new creation.
我再讲多少少。
Well, let me.
我举多一个例。
One more example.
奉献。
Tithes and offering.
其实咧，我屋企咧，佢哋系好，我应该点讲咧？好着重金钱嘅。
My family is actually have quite an eye on monetary assets.
啊，亦都可能因为佢哋嘅成长啦，因为打仗啊各样，佢哋睇钱咧睇得好重要。
Maybe because of the war before, they were really tight on.
乜都唔紧要，最紧要有钱傍身。
Their hands are very tight on money. Nothing matters more than money.
啊，虽然咧佢哋好慷慨，佢都好愿意祝福人，但系佢哋好中意咩咧？立嘢噶。立嘢，如果你嚟过我屋企，你可能就会知屋企好多嘢。立嘢，佢哋好中意立嘢。总之，爸抢又唔系抢嘅，即系立住。佢哋好中意 hold 啊，我唔知呢句应该 hold 中文系咩啊？
囤积，
囤积系啦，唔系团购，系囤积吓。佢哋中意堆住好多嘢嘅，因为成日惊咩啊？惊冇啊！
So my family actually quite generous, but then their mentality is actually whenever you have stuff, they will start hoarding and keeping things because they fear lack.
所以喺疫情嘅期间咧，我即系喺澳洲屋企啊，佢哋大把厕纸啊。
So during the COVID season, my family in Australia actually they were having a lots of toilet paper.
所以喺我嘅成长嘅里边咧，其实系啊，钱系紧要噶。
Yes, throughout my growing up.The money was very important.
我会觉得冇钱冇安全感噶。
So I would have believed that without money I don't have security.
但我感谢神。
But I praise God.
头先我咪讲奉献嘅。
I just mentioned tithes and offering.
当我愿意按住神嘅话去摆上奉献嘅时候，其实上帝就咩咧？藉住呢一个嘅举动，佢打破咗呢一个嘅捆绑啊。
So it's through the act of giving tithes and offering that God actually breaks the curse, the bondage of this.
耶稣基督将呢一个嘅金钱嘅呢一个嘅恶势力或者呢一个嘅捆绑好啦，喺我嘅生命里边剪断咗啦。
So God has actually cut out the oppression, the bondage of money.
所以呢度话咩啊？耶稣嚟就要让你从罪恶捆绑里边拯救你啊
！So Jesus come to deliver us from our sins.
藉住耶稣基督今日喺我哋生命里边一切嘅咒诅都能够被破除啊
！So through Jesus Christ, all the curses in our lives are going to be broken.
所以我唔知道我一路喺度讲嘅时候，你会唔会谂起有一啲嘢喺你嘅家庭里边系不停循环嘅
？I don't know when I'm speaking that whether you can.Think of things that have been looping in your family.
系啊，今日冇时间去到讲好多，但系我哋嚟紧咧，我哋会有遇见神营会喺嗰度，我哋就系处理呢啲事情啦。
Now we don't have much time to cover everything today, but then coming up in May, we have the encounter retreat to deal with these stuff.
但我盼望今日让圣灵去到提醒你。
But my prayer today is for the Holy Spirit to remind you.
有啲乜嘢喺你生命里边，你知道要耶稣基督嚟粉碎。
What sort of things in your life that you need Jesus to come to?
我邀请我哋一齐起立。
I invite you to rise.
我哋开始去到祈祷。
Let's pray.
系啊，我哋需要神去到赦免我哋。
We need God to
我们需要就好像约瑟咁样，我哋咧忠心去跟随佢。
We need to be like Joseph to follow to obey faithfully.
我哋咧要去到顺服耶稣。
We need to submit to Jesus.
因为确实系啊，约翰一书三章八节嗰度咁样讲，佢话神嘅儿子显现出来，就系为要咩咧？毁灭魔鬼嘅作为啊。
So 1 John chapter 3 verse 8 talks about whoever. Well, the reason the Son of God appeared was to destroy the works of the devil. So the devil no longer has any control over your life. He can no longer destroy
you.
All those curses are going to fail. We are going to receive the blessing from above. So I invite you to close your eyes and get close to God right now. You pray by yourself. Maybe in your life there are things that keep on repeating. You keep on asking, why does it happen? Maybe that's because in your family there is this vicious cycle happening. There may be things that you need to know God's promises so that you can obey and let His promises be fulfilled. The abundance of God comes from your obedience to His.
凭信心，我哋咁样去到领受。
By faith we receive.
所以我邀请打开你嘅双手。
I invite you to open your hands.
去到领受。
To receive.
你话神啊，你嘅应许系是的，全部都系阿门噶。
You say yes, God. Your promises are yes and amen.
我相信你啊。
I believe in you.
你话我要得着圣灵充满噶。
You say I'm going to be filled.
呢个系一个应许嚟噶。
It's a promise.
你要我得着能力啊。
You want me to have power.
系啊，神啊，你话你嘅宝血洁净我一切嘅罪噶。
That God, your blood cleanses me from all my sins.
你嘅宝血系覆盖我噶。
That your blood covers me.
我喺你嘅保护嘅底下噶。
I'm being protected by you.
神啊，你话你系供应我噶。
You are the one that provides.
我一切嘅需要系喺你嘅里边。
All my needs are in you.
神嘅应许系咩啊？系阿门噶。
Your promises are yes and amen. So receive it. Let these promises be fulfilled in your life.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
但现在更重要的,
but more important right now.
你说圣灵,
you say Holy Spirit. Reveal things in my life that I need to submit to you.
揭示在我生命里面我需要更加呢, 将主权交返俾你嘅地方。
Reveal things in my life that I need to hand over the sovereignty over to you.
揭示在我生命里面呢, 我有自己话事嘅地方。
Reveal things that I have been holding on in my life.
揭示俾我知我唔顺服嘅地方。
Reveal to me areas that I have been rebellious.
我需要悔改嘅地方。
Areas that I need to repent.
去啦，祈祷啊。
Pray, pray.
我代唔到你嘅呢方面。
I can't pray for you over this. You need to hand over to God by yourself.